you believe in ghosts?
Why, Talia?
I know who is doing this. Arthur Salomon, a boy who died here. He was ritualistically murdered for a germ.
What? A pagan god. The ancient Sumerian colonists would sacrifice their children to.
Talia, how do you know this?
This is a journal of what happened, written by one of the murderers. Three students picked a classmate they thought no one would miss. We saw the place outside by the woods where he was butchered. He was sliced open with a knife. They pulled out his lungs, his heart, his teeth. They carved symbols on his body, and they hid his body in the boiler.
Hoping to cremate the evidence.
The painting of the boy on fire in the gallery.
I saw another picture like this.
Okay, enough ghost stories. This doesn't prove a thing, much less offer us any assistance.
Ghosts only exist in our minds. They're only memories and regrets that act as distractions. It's all a deception.
Deception from what?
David!
Sidetrack. Now what?
We need to talk.
Shapiro, what's wrong?
Where's Davis? We're running out of time.